sure I know. And this is one of your phones, or is this?
Yeah, that's my phone.
Okay.
Matt leaves his things.
Sorry, I've been.
I mean,
I've got my own account on eBay.
Well, this is nice because you can charge your phone off. It's on. It's on. You can steal all the batteries.
So I can connect this to this.
Well, that's the
charge,
internet power.
Charge itself.
Yeah.
It violates thermodynamics and everything.
We are now live. Can you make sure there's sound coming through?
Yeah, use this.
That coke is fried.
I guess so. Is there smoke and everything? Or just dead?
No.
That's it. We can run the mattress sound. Hello, Randy Clark.
What's that, Ben? No.
Thank you. Thank you. Dartmouth goal scored by number 3, Allie Weichel, assisted by number 24, Emma Corbs, and number 22, Harley Oakland. Time of the goal, 10 minutes, 14 seconds. Dartmouth goal scored by number 3, Allie Weichel, assisted by number 24, Emma Corbs, and number 22, Harley Oakland, at 10, 14. RPI penalty number 14, Tony Sanders, 2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty, 11 minutes, 57 seconds. RPI penalty number 14, Tony Sanders, 2 minutes for interference, 11:57. Thank you. and order your pizza today from Domino's Pizza, conveniently located on 198 Hoosick Street. Domino's Pizza, you can never get too much of a good thing. Thank you. sweatshirt or sweatpants from the RPI bookstore. Stop in today and check out all they have to offer, or shop online at bookstore.rpi.edu. And a reminder, fans, don't forget to visit the official online store for Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute Athletics at rpifanshop.com. Swain, CDPHB, The Rump, Johnny Montgomery Scott, Absco Pets, the Yankee Trails, Red Front Pizza, and Tri-City Rentals.
Yeah!
Rosario. Time on the goal, 5 minutes, 51 seconds. RPI goal, their first of the season, scored by number 21, Kate Rooney, assisted by number 2, Heidi Kutamaki, and number 6, Madison Rosario. Time of the goal, 5 minutes, 51 seconds.
Thank you.
thank the following sponsors: Stadium Cafe, Rensselaer Summer Programs, the Rensselaer Alumni Association, Hydro Companies, Wicked Smart, Sodexo, Subway, the Hilton Garden Inn, the Recovery Sports Group, and the E. Stewart Jones Law Firm. Thank you. Marley Oakland, assisted by number 9, Eleni Tabano, at number 11, Martin Lincoln. Now on the goal, 19 minutes, 40 seconds. Dartmouth goal, the power play goal.
Thank you.
Between the City Station West at www.ukoc.com. Reminder, folks, the RPI Women's Hockey team takes on Yale University on Friday, November 15th. Your engineers are teaming up with Be the Match. Be the Match is the largest and most diverse registry in the world, saving lives from transplants. All proceeds from Chuck-a-Puck will be donated to the Be the Match Foundation. The Women's Hockey Program thanks you for your support. gentlemen, the RPI Pep Band. Hey, sportsmen, Yankee Trails World Travel is your connection to all of the heart-stopping, jaw-dropping action of NHL, NFL, Major League Baseball, college basketball and football, NASCAR and more. For reservations and more information, call 286-2400 or visit online at yankeetrails.com.
Thank you.
Engineers, thank you for attending tonight's game. Please arrive home safely.
Question. My daughter's going to be coming here next year playing. Are these all these games, like home ones, online?
Yep.
All of them? And how do you get there?
We try to stream them live when we can. We don't always get a chance to do that. We do record all of them, whether or not we're streaming them.
So, would this game be on the computer tonight, or are they delayed? Or?
It probably won't be up tonight, but we've been streaming it live during the game.
Okay.
It takes a little while to edit it, but we're all students and all volunteers.
Yep.
So.